you ever so much. Grandpa loved the Carolina Mountains. Title of the new album. We're going to have a special guest come up here right now. I recorded this song on my solo project and had Gina Britt singing the tenor part on it.
She can sing right here, I'll sing here.
That's okay. Just stay there.
You're fine, Charlie.
Would you put your hands together for Miss Brittany Bailey? She's going to come up. This song sounds so good with a girl singing on it, and Britt's come up and sang it with us just about everywhere we go if we see her, and she's kind enough to do it again.
We're lucky enough to have
it. It's one called Mama's Tattered Bible. As I think back over my younger days, I remember how my mama raised six kids in a rundown one-room mountain shack. Every night she'd have us gather round. She'd get her tattered Bible down. Brings a tear each time my memory wanders back. The younger kids, they couldn't wait to hear the Bible stories Mama held so dear. But I turned away and lived wild and reckless youth. As I grew into a man, I clasped on tight to Satan's hand, forsaking Mom and all her gospel truths. Dear Lord, I'm so sorry for forsaking you and all those Bible stories, 'cause I know now I could have changed this life I've led if I just listened to the stories from the old tattered Bible that my mama read. Then my life became a living hell. Spend most of my time locked up in jail. Mama's love was never far away, and she knew she taught me right from wrong. In her heart she knew the day would come I'd leave Satan's side and walk the righteous pathway. Forsaking you and all those Bible stories, 'cause I know now could have changed this life I've led if I just listened to the stories from the old tattered Bible that my help me find the righteous pathway. Now all I have left to remember her is this old Bible that she held so dear. And I feel her love for me in every story. So tonight when we all gather round, get her tattered Bible down, and like Mom, I'll praise the Lord in all His glory. Dear Lord, I'm so sorry for forsaking you and all those Bible stories, 'cause I know changed this this life I've led, if I just listen to the stories from the old tattered Bible that my mama read. From the old tattered Bible that my mama read.
Yeah, girl. Britney Bailey, boys. Thank you.